My father was a labour man, and I'm my father's son. A fina boy at 15 years, I learned to hold a gun. When Redmond split our volunteers to go and fight in France, the patriotic few who stayed saw Irish freedom's chance. Lieutenant in the volunteers at 20 years of age, one Monday morn we raised the flag and incited England's rage. I carried guns and word from post to post that Easter week. My name is Sean McLoughlin, and the truth to you I speak. My feet had tramped the Dublin streets mid fire and shot and shell. There's few that week who saw the scale of Dublin's trip to hell. They came with 18-pounder guns to make us feel their might. With Houston and Ned Daly we showed Britain hell to fight. I ran the gauntlet many times around my war-torn town, on orders from our general who by now was stretcher-bound. Though many fought for Ireland well, he put his trust in me, and I was picked as commandant in place of Connolly. The cruel fist of Britain told us it was time to go. A flaming, crumbling wreck now stood where stood the GPO. Through Henley Place and Newer Street I was shepherd to our band. I saved the lives of all I could before our final stand. Surrender was the order, and it broke our hearts to yield. I had to march my comrades from that bloody battlefield, back through the ruins of Sackville Street we then were told to go. Where I threw my sword in anger at the feet of General Lowe. When sated was their thirst for blood, and Connolly was no more, they locked us up in prison where we planned the coming war. Like greyhounds from the traps we organized upon release, and not a Tommy Tan or spy could sleep at night in peace. With labour movements everywhere, to England I was sent. The workers there were beaten down on voicing discontent. To free old Ireland would be grand, but we must fight for more. The flag, it matters not if men still slave from shore to shore. My name is Sean McLoughlin, and I fought for Ireland's green. I'm one of two commanders who survived 1916. A fina boy at 15 years, I learned to hold a gun. My father was a labour man, and I'm my father's son.